It's believed that Australia's first Indigenous icon lies here in Sydney's northwest. In March last year, Dr. Peter Mitchell of Macquarie University announced he'd pinpointed the burial site of Woolaware Bennelong. He died at Kissing Point 200 years ago and was buried in the orchard of his friend and brewer, James Squire. That land is now part of the garden of a private house in Putney.